Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Oh, me and my oh, you, whatever shall I do? Hallelujah, the Christian is peculiar. I give a lot of dough. If only I could know the answer to my question. Is it yes or is it no? Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? And you catch it on your tonsils and you heave it left and right. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Comes a blushing bride, the groom is by her side. Up to the altar, just as sturdy as Gibraltar, the groom has got the ring, and it's such a pretty thing. But as he slips it on her finger, the choir begins to sing. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Catch it on your tonsils and you heave it left and right. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Now the nations rise, one to send their wanted son up to the White House. Yes, the nation's only White House to voice their discontent unto the president. Funny burning question has swept this continent. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? If your mother says don't chew it, do you swallow it in spite? Then you catch it on your torso and you heave it left and right. Does your chewing gum lose its flavor on the bedpost overnight? Bedpost overnight. Bedpost overnight. On the bedpost overnight.